Now let's meet a student who's just starting out on her journey. She's a molecular neuroscience major on the pre-med track, whom you might just meet at Starbucks. Even though she's only a sophomore, she's already doing research in applied sciences. Let's head to the science building to meet a future star in STEM. Sarah, you are on.
Thanks, Alex. Hey, everyone. Transitioning from high school to college can be difficult. When I was applying to colleges, I knew I wanted a school with an active student body, strong support from faculty and staff, and an established neuroscience program. As a molecular neuroscience major on the pre-med track, Adelphi was the perfect school for me. From performing experiments in chemistry labs to participating in events on campus, Adelphi has provided me many opportunities to connect with students and professors. Through the Honors College, I've attended captivating lectures, received personalized advice from Honors College faculty members, and visited different cultural venues in New York City. One class that I enjoyed was Modern Condition, a required class for Honors College first years. Not only did I gain new insights into present-day situations, but it was a great way to learn about subjects outside of my major. Since the neuroscience major is housed in the Derner School of Psychology, I've participated in several research studies conducted by undergraduate and graduate psychology students. However, anyone can pursue research. Some of my friends have already done research with faculty in the chemistry and physics departments as first years. Adelphi also hosts an annual scholarship and creative works conference where the entire Adelphi community comes together to showcase their research in any major, any applied science, even the arts. One place where I've really grown in becoming overall more social and outgoing is by taking a job at the Starbucks at the new Ruth S. Harley University Center. Being part of this amazing and lively community has really helped me build connections with others on campus. As I work toward my future career, I know that Adelphi has the resources and support necessary to ensure my success. That's it for me. Back to you, Alex.
Sarah, it sounds like studying STEM in Adelphi's Honors College is giving you amazing insight and discoveries. Applied science at Adelphi, like computer science, environmental science, and neuroscience, gives Panthers unbelievable opportunities and life-changing careers. I love your story, Sarah. Take care.